Evening planners looking pretty good out there. Nice sunset temperature right around 65 degrees by 9 o'clock. Mostly clear skies, 63. And as we head towards 11 o'clock, watching a little bit more cloud cover building, and otherwise very pleasant temperature down to about 61. Overnight tonight, waking up tomorrow morning, right around the upper 50s for most. 59 in Orlando and Biflo. A little bit cooler up towards north in Ocala, down to 50 degrees. A little bit warmer in Brevard County, staying right around the low to mid 60s. As we take a look at the attractions forecast for tomorrow, it's going to be a very pleasant day. We'll see plenty of sunshine through the morning. We're at 68 degrees. A little bit more cloud cover for the afternoon. We'll see that mix of sun and clouds back to 77. And then by 5 o'clock, we'll watch out for a few showers, mostly along the coastline. Interior should stay dry. Temperature back to around 79 degrees after reaching daytime highs in the low 80s. Right around 80 degrees for Leesburg, Claremont, 81 for the high in Orlando. So above average out there. 79 expected for the high in Ocala and over towards the Villages. And along the coastline, staying right around the mid to upper 70s with that wind from the northeast. Then we'll see that wind change around from the southwest and out push to cloud cover back offshore. Here's Futurecast to show that. 10 o'clock in the morning, watching out for a few spotty showers as that northeast breeze again continues to push that cloud cover and the moisture onshore. But by noon, notice the clouds change around, start pushing their way offshore. And by 3 o'clock, watching for a few spotty showers. So that's right around race time for the Daytona 500. Could be seeing a sprinkle or two, but shouldn't impact the race. By 6 o'clock, we're looking pretty good out there. Skies clear up by midnight into Monday morning. Also looking mostly clear to partly cloudy. So the Daytona 500, comfortable around noon for tailgating, 74 degrees as race starts at 2:30, watching for a stray shower. But temperature right around 75 by 6 o'clock. Still very pleasant, down to about 71. We're getting get hot as we go through the next week. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday getting near record or record highs. Take a look at the 7-day forecast. 81 on Sunday, again at 20% coverage of rain, mostly along the coast. 84 on Monday, back to the mid to upper 80s as we head towards Tuesday and Wednesday. And then by Thursday, 91 degrees, 90 on Friday. And then by Saturday, still a daytime high of 90 degrees with mostly sunny skies.